This video will explain when to call your diabetes team and when to go to the emergency room. Here are a few examples of urgent situations where you should call the diabetes team or the on-call endocrinologist. 1. Your child has recently been in the hospital and you need help. 2. Your child has moderate to large ketones. 3. Your child is throwing up or has dry mouth, dry tongue, or sunken eyes, or they appear to be dehydrated. 4. Your child has low blood sugar less than or equal to 80 after treating twice with quick sugar. 5. Your child has had 2 low blood sugars within 24 hours. Or 6. Your child received glucagon for a serious low blood sugar level. Those are all urgent signs, and you should call your diabetes team or the on-call endocrinologist right away. Sometimes your child may experience a diabetes emergency. There are 2 main emergency situations. First, if your child is unconscious and you are not able to give glucagon by injection, you should call 911 or go to the emergency room. Second, if your child is showing signs of diabetic ketoacidosis, go to the emergency room or call 911. If you have more questions about what to do in urgent and emergency situations, talk to your diabetes team.